Chaos Cosmos is a huge time saver that allows us to quickly populate our scenes with over 3,000 high quality render ready models, materials, HDRIs and presets. So in this video we're going to start by discovering the fastest way to find the models you need, and then we'll take a look at taking advantage of some of the 700 plus pre-made materials, speeding up your workflow with powerful presets, before looking at how you can light your scene in seconds. We can find Cosmos in the Corona menu. And Cosmos is an online asset library of 3D models, materials, HDRIs and presets. And we can browse under the asset to find what we're looking for, or we can browse by category or space from the homepage. We can use the filters in the top right to filter by color, space, or surface. And we can also sort by date or most popular. And alongside this, we can use the search bar. And when we click on a model, we can see the preview images, who created it, its size and related items. And from here, we can download, import or like the asset to find it later. And we can find our downloads and our likes back here. And Cosmos is constantly being updated and we can always request assets from here. We can also download models by clicking the download button in the top right of an asset. And then notice this blue tick that appears in the top left corner. And this means that the asset is now saved on our machine and we won't have to download it again. To add an asset to our scene, simply click on the import button and it will be added to our scene at 000. The model is imported as a proxy and is displayed as a full mesh. And if we're importing a lot of models and we notice a drop in the viewport performance, we can always change the visualization method. And talking of performance, each model comes with different levels of detail. And if we click on load from file, we'll find different versions of the mesh. H is a high level of detail. Some models will have M, which is medium, and L is low detailed. And if we want to customize the mesh, we can duplicate to mesh and modify it as we please. And we can jump into the node editor and change the look of some of the materials. And talking of materials, one of my favorite parts of Cosmos is the material selection. It has over 700 materials in here and we can find them much like we did the models in the left-hand menu, filtering, searching, or in categories. And when we click on a material, we can see the materials info and helpful preview image. Also notice this green arrow reveals an additional import option. Use triplanar mapping will enable triplanar mapping. When an option is enabled, this blue circle will indicate these toggles are on. To import a material, just hit import and then we'll find the material in the material manager. As with the models, these materials can be used as is, or they can serve as a great starting point for our own materials. So one of the really powerful assets that I'm excited about are presets. And first up we have decal presets, and this makes adding realistic details really simple, which we can import as usual. And if you want to find out more about creating your own decals, then check out this video. The 3D model library includes an abundance of beautiful render ready trees and vegetation for us to import into our scene or to use with scatter. But that's not all. Check out these presets made with scatter. We have spline presets which will scatter along a spline, which are really handy for sidewalks or tree lines, as well as surface presets, and all we have to do is import this and then select the object we want to scatter our preset onto. And of course we can go into any of the scatter settings and customize them with our own models and parameters. And for more on customizing scatter, then check out this video. And last but not least, we have HDRIs, which we can use to light our scenes. And Cosmos comes with studio, evening, and daylight, so there's no doubt that we're going to find what we're looking for in here. We can find previews in here, and then when we hit import, Cosmos sets up the lighting in our scene, so it's as simple as hitting import and render. Let us know in the comments what you want to see added to Cosmos next. And again, if you want to create your own decals, check out this video. Or for more on customizing your scatter presets, take a look at this video.